I said, I will guard my ways, lest I sin with my tongue. I will restrain my mouth with the muzzle, while the wicked are before me. I was mute with silence, I held my peace even from good, and my sorrow was stirred up. My heart was hot within me while I was musing, the fire burned. Then I spoke with my tongue, Lord, make me to know mine end. And what is the measure of my days, that I may know how frail I am? Indeed, you have made my days as a hand breaths, and my age is as nothing before you. Certainly every man at his best state is but vapor. Surely every man walks about like a shadow still, yeah. Surely, hey, busy themselves in vain. He heaps up riches and does not know who will gather them. And now, Lord, what do I wait for? My hope is in you. Deliver me from all my transgressions. Do not make me the reproach of the foolish. I was mute, I did not open my mouth, because it was you who did it. Remove your plague from me. I am consumed by the blow of your hand. When the rebukes, you correct man for iniquity. You make his beauty melt away like a moth. Surely every man is vanity. So you are. Hear my prayer, O Lord, and give ear to my cry. Do not be silent at my tears, for I am a stranger with you, a sojourner as all my fathers were. Remove your gaze from me, that I may regain strength before I go away and am no more.